Yeah, I can definitely hear that. All right, guys, so welcome. Let me turn that down a little bit if I have to. But finally going to be starting to Resident Evil. But before we get into the story, let me just... Hold on. Yeah, here we go. This is a little recap of Resident Evil 7 that plays when you first, like, load the game for the first time. So I'm going to play that just for people who have never played Resident Evil 7 or haven't played in a while and forgot. So let's do it.
Okay. Where to start? My name? It's Ethan. Ethan Winters. It's been 3 years since everything happened at the Baker House. I was looking for my wife, who disappeared. I got an email from her. She told me to come get her. And of course, that's how I ended up in the middle of nowhere, Louisiana. I found Mia being held captive in a dark basement. She wasn't thinking right. She attacked me like some kind of wild animal. Later on, I found out that she was infected by a special kind of mold. I looked all over the house trying to find an antidote, a vaccine, anything. The people who lived there were already infected. What was left of them wasn't human. The source of the infection was a bioweapon that looked like a little girl. Her name was Evelyn. I fought the fucked up family and was able to treat Mia's symptoms with a serum. Then Chris Redfield and his soldier buddies showed up and saved the both of us.
Notice they don't show Chris's face because they literally changed his face model in this game.
Is that enough? I really don't want to talk about what happened anymore. It's all over now.
Yep, so nice little recap of Resident Evil 7. Oh, sorry guys. But I think we're ready to jump into a new game. Ready to start the journey with you guys, so let's go ahead. I think I'm gonna do... Yeah, I'm gonna start with standard, see how that goes.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. "Come, child, quench your thirst," he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. "Come, child, warm yourself," he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy.
Hey, Hemi Gloss, thanks for the follow.
Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. "Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate.
No, I'm not Boogie anymore, just Maddie Sims games.
Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart.
Boogie then is still an another alter ego of mine.
Bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift.
I know you're watching me. Dude, how's the audio, by the way? Is it good?
The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as the wild wind rose around the beast. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark, yet regal.
Can you hear the game audio good? Give me a yes in the chat if you can.
Gave, but more you took.
Sweet. Dude, I was struggling all night with trying to figure out the audio.
In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror.
So cute.
There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it, thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
No, that
there's
not
nothing wrong with my memory.
Oh, easy, honey.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed. I'll finish dinner.
Okay.
It's okay, Rose.
Oh, it's adorable.
Your mother doesn't want to remember it. I can't blame her.
Did you say something?
Oh. Nothing. I'll put her down.
Jeez, what is this lady's problem? Literally risked my life to save her in the last game.
Once you're a big girl, we'll have a drink together, all right?
Yep. I'm not a wine person. Maybe get some beer and then we'll talk. What is this now?
Don't get too close to me when I'm cooking, babe.
Oh, yeah. Forgot you literally stabbed me in the hand and then cut my hand off. Oh, good times, right?
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
Seriously. Basically reading Coraline to your kid. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Can I see myself? Oh, of course. Of course I can't see what I look like.
Almost there, honey.
There's more pictures. All right, time for bed.
There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Rose's clothes for tomorrow. What's on the computer? February 6th, 2021. Mia and I had another fight. I accidentally mentioned what happened 3 years ago and she blew up at me. Finally settled down in our new life in Europe and can bring Rose up properly, but I still feel like a part of me is trapped in that hellhole back in Louisiana. I know Mia doesn't like to talk about it, but can we really just forget everything and pretend it didn't happen? Shouldn't we face what happened there so we can live our lives with Rose without it hanging over our heads? We owe her that much, at least. I know Mia knows this, too. She wouldn't have exploded like that at the hospital if she didn't care. Let's see, name, Rosemary Winters, date of birth, February 8th, 2020. Height, screenings, hearing, vision, touch, reflex test, all results show no issues, patient is in good health. Other notes, results for additional fungal pathogen tests will be provided by BSAA, Applefield Memorial Hospital.
Rose is fine.
Gun survivalist, a heavy firearms man.
It's not paranoia if they're really out to get you.
Well, let's see some pictures.
I wish it could stay like this forever.
Alright. Let's go downstairs and check up on my loving wife. Hey, I'm back.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just... finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Oh. Just... shot her.
Mia! Get down!
What is going on right now?
Mia. Oh, God. Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
What's going on right now? Bro. They didn't just kill Mia. They literally murdered her.
Go move!
Touch me.
All clear. Rose?
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Hands off my baby.
Secure, sir. Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Rose.
Get him out.
Why are they doing this?
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll
We'll be there. That was the doc. She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
How did these two not go to couples therapy after everything that happened in the last game? The amount of times that she tried to kill him. Oh, so cute.
Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not off our phone.
Fuck.
Where are we right now?
What the hell happened here?
Target, recover body, secure Rosemary Winters and Ethan Winters. Move the two Winterses to Site C for further investigation. At least two transport officers to accompany them. It's useless. Okay. See anything. All I can see is the ground. All over the place, dude. Oh, and that one just got in my face. Oh, what is going on right now? This is like some Blair Witch nonsense, right? Going on right now. Oh, this is so creepy, dude. Bad day to be Ethan Winters right now. guys. We literally just went in a circle. Oh, what am I doing right now? Oh, what did I do wrong? I actually went in a circle. Gotta love it. To be honest, I don't even think that was even a circle. It was more like a U-turn. Oh, gosh. All right. Let's try this again. Do not enter. Okay. Yep. So we were here before. Barbed wire fence. Still. Oh, dead birds, dead fish. Great. Everything here is dead. Doghouse. Pigs dead too. Of course they are. Oh. I guess I gotta go in this house. This totally reminded me of that room. That me? That something else. I was gonna say this is totally reminding me of that movie. I think it was called The Ritual. It's on Netflix. But definitely the vibe that I'm getting. That and Blair Witch for sure. Okay. Let's keep going. Just the mouse. Explored the creepy, dark house. What was that? What is that? But that definitely has something to do with the game. I've seen that symbol before. Or... oh, it's a fox. Alright, out. That's not mine.
What did all this?
Yeah, seriously. I love how his first instinct is that he says what instead of who, because he knows that whatever did that is not human. Why am I running?
Where the hell am I?
Yeah, seriously. Castlevania, that's where we are, dude. That is a beautiful view, though. Even, dude, everything is dead in this village. And the horse. Rest easy, sweet prince. Your death will not be in vain. Bunch of eggs. Waste of eggs. Oh. Garlic. Hold on. Sorry about that. Alright, let's check it out.
Maybe they're out?
Sure, dude. They went fishing. Those potatoes. Oh, yeah, that just happened. I'm so in the wrong neighborhood right now. Where can go? Yep, the map is back. View information on your current and previously visited areas. Checking out. What is this doing here? Is that Rose's toy? Nah, it can't be. There's that symbol again. Looks like a fetus. That's what I'm guessing. Occupied. Oh, it's a shame because I really had to use the bathroom. Over here. Just need some kind of other item, which we don't have. I gotta say, this game does look really good for, you know, the PS4. Do not enter, of course. That just means we have to backtrack. The only way to go is right. And that's disgusting.
What happened?
What is going on in this place? Like, where are the police? Or any kind of law enforcement? That's locked too. What's that say? Locked due to missing homeowner. Chickens. At least the chickens are still alive. A knife. Perfect. It's literally just a kitchen knife.
Did they just run out of the house?
Alright, so something's definitely behind the curtain. You ready?
No! Friendly!
Dude?
Who are you? Who sent you? Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on? Oh, no. They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? You have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No,
why would I?
Can I have yours? I'll trade you for a knife. Oh, perfect. He has a gun.
Take it! Hey, are you listening? Hey! What the?
Hey, he's dead.
Shit!
What?
Dead body?
Why are you surprised by this?
Wait, there's more.
You used this by now, dude. Ugh. All these people are dead, dude. This looks like John Wayne Gacy's basement. He just had all those bodies.
Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
Wait, what is that? Something's moving. Yeah, you see it too, right? Chunk out of my hand, why don't you? Oh. No. Come on, get up.
Get back!
Oh, boy. No, I'm... Come on, reload. Oh, get away from me. That's right. Stay down.
What the hell?
Whew. make sure he's dead. Okay. Well, let's search the place for some ammo. Fluid. New materials that can be crafted. Crafting. So I need. Oh! Make first aid. Oh no, I don't. I can't. I don't have an herb. That makes sense. Handgun ammo, gunpowder, and rusted scrap. Okay. I don't have either of those. Yeah, simple enough. Oh, yeah, look at this. Can move stuff around with the inventory. I heard you could do that in... Oh, there we go. Are you... Craft first aid med. Yeah, I heard you could, like, move stuff around with your inventory in Resident Evil 4. Yep. Like that. I don't know if I should use it now though, because my health is green. Or my health bar is green at least. So I gotta find bolt cutters. Oh, there we go. Bolt cutters. Oh, of course. I turned my back and the body's gone. Okay. Let me just... Hold on. Just want to try something out with the brightness. Different on my TV compared to what you guys are seeing. Okay, I can't really see it now, but yeah, I think that's as good as it's gonna get. I mean, it looks fine on my TV. Alright, so do I go through the house or around? Radio? Handgun ammo, perfect. Oh, I can't combine it with... Oh, well. You know, in the old RE games, you could combine your handgun ammo. What the... What? Can I use this now? going on here? Watch your step there. Oh, it's like zombies. Let me find the mystery box. Dude, I shot you in the face like several times.
Is it over?
Wait, that's it?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Louisa's house, okay. Got it. Can I see that on the map? I don't want the smoke. I'm just passing through. All right. I don't even think it's worth even going after that box. Okay. Can't make anything right now. It's just like an intimidation thing. They're not really gonna Okay. So I can either slowly walk past them, or I can just run. And I'm thinking about just running. No. Guys, stop playing. Come on. I'm new here. I don't know. Come on, guys. Don't you have a gun? This isn't even fair. Hey, what's that over there? Shotgun ammo.
Damn it.
No shotgun.
There's no end to them.
What is going on right now?
Oh no. That thing is massive. About flower right now. anything? Any ammo? Nope, I don't have it. I'll pick up a gunpowder. Handgun ammo, and there we go. Alright, I feel like I'm gonna die eventually. Back here. Not liking this.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait, do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
Harold's danger. They're coming.
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
Nice game of Tetris. New map, okay. Look for Rose, yeah, but I'm supposed to go to Louisa's farmhouse. wherever that is. One of these? Or can I break it? The things from Cynic. We offer these goats a warning to feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Whoops. Wait now.
Guess this leads to the castle.
That's Mother Miranda. Yeah, I've seen each of these. The four lords of, like, you don't know who she is. That's Bay right there. Hyper to escape your progress. Disaster fall upon the village, seek out the crests. One is in the care of the church, the other is at Louisa's house. Okay? Yep, sorry, I got the one in the church, so we know the other is in Louisa's house, okay? Hold on, I hear something. There's another goat, like, thing in here. What's that? Crystal fragment. Yeah, I hear it. I don't see it, though. Over to the gate, because that takes care of one of them. That was the maiden crest, right? Yep, and now we gotta find that crest. This stronghold graveyard mill. There. Okay, I know you're in here somewhere. And I'll find you. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just really determined to find this, like... I'm pretty sure it's another one of those goats. They're like the Mr. Everywheres from RE7. We can, like, destroy all of them and get, like, a trophy, but... I can always come back. Alright, we gotta get to find this Louisa's farmhouse. It's somewhere. Locked from the other side, what else is new? A lockpick. That's probably that item that I need to use a lockpick for. A lot of keys that I need stuff for. Trapped at this point. Oh, hold up. Actually, that door is unlocked. That's right where I came from, though. Oh, yeah, hold on. That's locked, too? Oh, everything's locked. Oh. Alright, so which way do we go? Which way do we go? Alright, bear with me, guys. I'm gonna figure it out eventually. Might take me a while, but I'm gonna figure it out. Oh, there it is. This is definitely where we have to go. This is the way. What the hell? Oh, more of you guys. Nope. Try and catch me now. Pick up the gunpowder, Ethan. What are you doing? So I use down to press that. Oh, I'm gonna have fun with that. Oh, let's do it. Let's do it. Put it down somewhere at least. Actually, what I could do. They're gonna pop out and scare me. I just know it. What I could do is maybe run to the other side, have them chase me, and then just try and put down the mine. Thank you. come and get me. Come on. You guys aren't making this much fun. You're supposed to chase after me. Oh, come on.
Oh, look at that. Let's go.
Wait, how are you still alive? Nice. Just disintegrated. I'm sorry, did Thanos just snap his fingers? That's what it looked like. Can I craft anything again? No, I can't. Alright, I'm not gonna waste my bullets on you guys.
Close the door!
What are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
We're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet.
Yeah, you're awfully loud.
Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open. Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, that was taking in the view. Beautiful.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
You guys always point guns
Stop
at each other's faces.
Shouting! You'll draw the monsters!
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend!
Stay back.
Father! For God's sake, Julian, let us in!
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here!
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, and so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Sure. Oh, that, I guess. Oh, why don't I save while I wait? Bathroom. I will be right back. Oh, perfect timing. That was awesome. All I just did was use the bathroom, have a couple rice cakes, grab a beer, and they're already ready for me. Interesting stuff. Okay. Yeah, I've seen all this stuff. Locations, dude. I can't wait to just explore like this whole village or whatever you want to call like the world of this game. I waited so long to play this game. Louisa, they broke in again. Got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us?
Inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Quiet, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Very interesting cast of characters.
Is this all that's left?
Including
from your entire village?
Drunken asshole
left.
All that's left? There is no one left. A worthless. Invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch, and you drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing, and expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half, but tomorrow?
Yeah, cheers, buddy.
Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray.
Wondering if her husband was the guy with the shotgun.
All of us.
Got killed.
Good idea.
Seems about the Come. Same age as her. Just the theory.
Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
One werewolf, he got like a multi-kill. Oh, no. Okay, back, you crazy bastard.
Let him go!
Elena?
I said no!
Dude, that was awesome.
Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here.
You find a bag of money just sitting underneath the cabinet. Driver. Oh, more shotgun ammo. Yeah, whole lot of pistol ammo.
The fire's moving fast.
Yeah, it is. Right, real quick. We gotta get out of here.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Hit the gas, baby.
Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
but I... Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do, too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them. Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Yep. Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on, give me your hand.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up. Reach for me.
Come on, come on, jump.
God damn it.
Come on. Dude, I'm starting to like her, too.
Why is everyone dying on me?
She had so much potential. She could have been the next Jill Valentine.
This is just too much.
Or Claire Redfield. Pick your pick. Man.
I just don't get it. He's going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
That guy's head open like a grape. Look at his body. I'm gonna see if he has any ammo on him. Oh, look, it's the scarecrow from the main menu screen.
Visited them all.
You get here. You vicious lady. Ain't nobody got time for that. Gotta find my daughter.
Nothing but blood and death, huh?
I'm gonna end it right here. Oh, not what I wanted to do. There we go. All right, guys. I think that is going to be the end of tonight. Don't know when we're going to get back to this, but one sec. Yeah, so I don't know when we're going to get back to this, but this upcoming weekend, either Friday night or Saturday night, I'm going to be playing the Mass Effect Legendary Edition, which I'm hyped for. Going to be sporting my N7 hoodie as well, so make sure you're there for it. You can check the schedule to see what time I'm going to start if all goes well. We're going to play some Mass Effect, baby. Other than that, we'll be back to Resident Evil eventually. But I hope you guys enjoyed it tonight. Can't wait to see you again. Be sure to follow if you haven't, subscribe if you want, and make sure you're following me on my social media so you stay up to date. All right, guys. Peace out.